Alright. Let's continue on our adventure inside the Horned One. So this is what the Horned One's inside looks like. Dolan's really in here somewhere.
Yes.
We believe he is performing a certain ceremony in order to unleash the Horned One's true power, with which he intends to restore Allegoria to its former glory. Then we'd best get in there and give him a swab of clobbering before he can finish up. I suggest you make good use of it, Evan. Alright, I will. Do I have the Sword of Unity? I didn't even put it on yet. Alright, let's go. Nice, we can fast travel. Who put a trip door in the belly of an impossibly ancient evil being?
Well,
the Horned One was Allegoria's cream maker. As such, it was an integral part of the kingdom. The intertwining of their energies would perhaps have given rise to such an anomaly. Huh. Well, whatever the reason, I'm not about to look a gift horse in the mouth, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
Whoa, this is inside the beast? That's crazy.
What the
heck is going on? Could this be Allegoria? Did we somehow find our way into the dimension that swallowed it up? I believe what we are seeing is our Dolian's desire given form. It's not Allegoria, it is a memory of Allegoria as it once was. So none of this is real. Look, there's some kind of castle over there. That'd be where Dolaran's doing his funny business, I'd put money on it. What is going on here?
Roland!
Something is far from right. Such a pleasure to welcome visitors to my realm. Though many souls have joined me here, you are the first to do so willingly. Dolaran, we won't let you your plan succeed. We're going to stop you. Of course you are. Try as you might, boy. You cannot even hope to touch me. I look forward to seeing you suffer. Snake face may talk a good game, But he's all quivering at us having made it this far. Let's get moving. Hey, another fast travel point. The gates are shut tight. Oh, save point. Okay. There's a ghost over here. We could talk to ghosts. I guess we gotta fight all these purple people. Spirits, I guess. Or it seems like maybe they're not. It's like a crystal. This crystal appears to be tainted. Let's touch it.
You ready for this?
Damn, level 65. Oh, come on. Hell yeah. And we all leveled up. Alright, so we gotta do that to all four.
You ready for this?
Oh my god.
Thank you.
There we go. Bracken leveled up. Halfway there, alright. We're getting closer, we got some shoes. The Sword of Unity. The gloomy, spiteful staff. Alright. Not as strong as the one I got, though.
Good luck, everyone!
Hell yeah, roll and get the final hit. The Saint's Mantle. All right, this should be the last one. Then we can finally get past the gate.
Here goes nothing.
All right. No. Where's he at? Like one more hit, bro. There we go. Bro, that big old crystal dragon's pretty scary looking. Is Roland gonna turn on us? Like he's gonna get corrupted by a nightmare or something?
Roland!
Roland!
Huh? I'm home?
Daddy.
Huh? You're okay.
Daddy, I was so scared.
You're safe now. I'll protect you.
Will you? Really? I'm sorry. It's
Whoa.
A little late for that.
What happened? The blackness engulfed you again. Then you fell down just like that. You had me worried. I thought your soul had been stolen. Sorry, everybody. I'm okay now. Let's move. The haze rising from Roland's body. I sense a certain power in it. A power I've felt before, but where? Roland. We have to stop Dolorin before it's too late. Me fists are fair itching to clobber the cur. This will probably be our last big battle, huh? Time for put our best foot forward. Alright. Save the game.
The next part?
The next part is probably the end. So, yeah.